that game back with another front and backup of a front nine. Game number 8 is the Little Hornets at the front of Eagles. So let's see if the Eagles can beat the Little Hornets today. So let's get into the game. Okay, so we got stuff. Okay.
It looks like it's going to be kicking off. Maria to receive it.
Okay, Snow. Rubs
on the 13. Brings it in at the 12-yard line. Right
oh,
down.
We got sacked. Okay, so we got two.
The Eagles will start at their own 23.
Oh, we got sacked.
Tackled for less than a yard. That brings up Eagle second tight. Down.
We got sacked again. We got sacked right here again. Come on, V, come on, run. Run it, V, come on, run.
The 50, the 40.
Touchdown, right there. That's how you kick the game off. Let's see if we can do it here.
Maria gets it. The Toss will get the ball at 37. Tosses it back to Pete. He's got plenty of room. Scoots across the 45.
Sack on that boy. It's going to keep running. All the way home.
The 40.
The 20.
The 10.
Oh, 200 yards? Wow, that's a good boy. Can't catch Pete on that one. It's too fast for y'all. Come on. Sacked right there. We caught it.
Receives it at the 24-yard line. The Eagles will start at their own 35.
And the pitch to
the hole, it is a foot race. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10.
That's it.
Yeah.
Subscribe button and turn on your post notifications so you're notified every time I upload another backyard football video. And shout out to the Eagles for beating the Hornets 62-3. So, and all that good stuff. Now, my current subscribers, thank you for subscribing to come back to the channel watching every single video that I, every backup video that I post. So, my new subscribers, thank you for joining the Rockstar Gaming fam. And I'll see you all on my next reaction video. Bye for now.